Seems like a good volume. We'll tinker with it. All right, so this is me and my Eldritch Parasite. The only thing I know about this game is that it's kind of wacky. All right. Only one carry on the continuation. That was a very disappointing carrier. Talking about my football game? Wonder if I could still move. Alright, let me get rid of the cursor for this game. Alright. I guess I could set up the introduction. Hey, Quash. No need to bring it here. If I can walk, I can use the doors. Yeah, so it looks like maybe a Stardew Valley clone. Hello there, Injector. Lots of numbers. Not reading that. Lots of reading. Not reading that. Explain the basics to you. Up. W. Do you normally stream Wacky Wednesday this early? Yeah. Wait, what do I do? Go up. First food. It makes both the parasite and you happy. Do you ever play Party Animals? Kayla does. You just let the parasite touch it and enjoy its energy. If there isn't any industrial food around, eat a corpse. It's natural. Keep the parasite fed. Too many mouths means more danger. So I could click space bar here, I guess. Oh, maybe I have to. Oh, it's inside me. I see. Interesting. Very interesting. Violence is another important aspect of our beloved parasites. You're too weak to fight, so don't let our parasite touch other parasites. Parasites are the lovely blue thing, not the main body. You might be able to crush your rivals in the future. Oh boy, so I don't touch this? Maybe I do? The fuck, what do I do then? I see. Don't let parasite touchy. Oh, you have grown 1.2 micrometers. It should start soon. But we'll start good old bug grub production and expulsion. Bug grubs are also close to US, or us. Sorry, that's a USA moment. Parasites like eating them. Eating bug grubs is important for you. It calms the parasite. Normally it would calm by overpowering other parasites, but you're a weak boy. You don't want to disappoint your parasite. More eyes means more something. I didn't read it. I skipped too early. What the fuck? Yeah, so maybe like a Minecraft mod. That's probably the closest I can compare this game to. Minecraft, Stardew Valley. Seems like a cozy game. What is this, the shop? Oh, congratulations, you have just graduated. Now you'll become a part of this wonderful residence. Remember, to keep your parasite happy. Have fun, consume, and dominate. Also, don't touch the blue keys or the chest. They're from old times. The chest has some tools. We used this to fix the defective host. It wasn't very efficient. Some parasites get ripped off their host. It was a bloody mess, literally, so we put them far away from the main door. Some hosts like to carry the key. They tend to drop them when growing up. So ignore that shiny garbage and focus on your parasite. Okay. We need KK strawberries, fragments sucking in the gang back on party animals so I could carry. Dude, I'd be down. I don't think I enjoy having a parasite. Why not? Hey, any tapewormers in chat? Who's got a tapeworm? Anyone purposely have a tapeworm inside their stomach to eat the needless food that you don't need? Tapeworm gang. Where's my tapeworms? It's been blah blah blah. I still don't like my parasite. Let me check. Seek tools. Oh, I'm a girl. I still have my parasite here. Interesting. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing exactly. Oh. What's that? That just makes parasites? Oh. Those old school people use Ozempic now? Oh, see, that's just too old for me. What to do? Remove it? What if I click remove it? Really, really nervous breathing. I can't do anything else. I'll have to get rid of the remaining items in case the leader host come to investigate. Huh? I couldn't do damage to the parasite link. I threw the tools to the internal dump. Nobody seems to care what goes there. I once found a shark flush from there. I called her Captain Power Yarn. Turns out she was made of living tissue and eventually rot. I miss her. Dude, I want to be Captain Power Yarn. She looks awesome. Life went on as usual. The other hosts keep doing their typical activities such as consuming, creating new hosts, and standing in the middle of rooms. There are rumors about some hosts not wanting their parasites. I don't see any of them in my local area. I could try finding them, but the eternal residence is too big for me to investigate all of it. Okay. Ending one. Nothing changed. What to do? More eyes equals more danger. Okay. More mouths equals hungrier. Grab food from machines or corpses. Follow host will drop key. Open the chest with the key. Okay, so I guess I have to seek tools. Oh, and it's like new. Oh, fuck. Wait, he has a key. Wait, I want your key. How do I get your key? I want your key. Parasite duel. Parasite duel. Parasite duel. How do I duel you? Fucking, I don't know what to do with you. How do I kill him? I want his key. I'm trying to fucking grab it from him. Wait, did I get the key? Oh, I might have just gotten the key. Pool found. Doesn't want more food, but for now... Okay, I'm gonna grab the tool, I guess. Oh, whoops, wrong button. Okay, it doesn't want any food. I was watching, like, I wasn't watching. I was downstairs eating my dinner. It was, like, a nice Caesar salad. Oh, did I just get... wrecked. Subject attacked by other subject for parasite sustenance. Victim in restoration process. Please clean the chamber after finishing. The food smells awful. Wait, did I just die? Fuck. I think I'm dead. I think I lost. Yeah, but my mom was watching like some weird British romance show, and it wasn't Love Island, because you could tell when it's Love Island. When it's Love Island, they're like, oh yeah, bruv. Like, you could tell if it's Love Island, right? You know, you could obviously figure out if it's Love Island just by hearing how the way people talk. It was like some weird engagement British thing. And it's so crazy because, like, I swear every single time I go downstairs, and she kind of, like, half watches them, like any parent. Like, she just kind of half watches the reality TV show. So you're not actually watching it. You're more just, like, fucking watching it as a background noise. Every single time, it's like the guy's like, oi, I love you. You're so gorgeous. Oh my god, you're stunning. Wait, did I get a tool? I never thought I'd feel this way about a girl coming on this show, but... I don't know, something about you. I think I love you. And then I love you too. And then the fucking, like, music comes in. It's like... da-na-na-na, da-na-na-na. And then they start making out. I think I love you. And then Love Island's a completely different story. Love Island is just for like the people who peaked in high school. And it's great watching Love Island because as soon as like as soon as the people start talking, like when they do their little cabinet interviews, you see like their job occupation. And it's just all the people who peaked in high school. So you see like this supermodel, and then you see their job and it's like telecommunications specialist or retail worker. And in fact, it's just like a grocery bag person. It's like, what would they do without Love Island? That's all. That's all they got. The peak in high school people. They thought it was over after high school. Nope, they got Love Island still. Okay, so I collected a tool. I'm gonna figure out how to get back now. Hey there, you look quite unhappy with your parasite. Oh no, it's fine, I'm just sad. Naked attraction on channel 4? What? Don't worry, I'm also against the parasite thing. You see, I don't have one. I don't know, is this some sort of cult? I just want mine to gone. That's not a cult. Look at the other host, may find us. Okay, bye. Okay, so I have a tool now. What to do? So I guess I just find tools, right? I just get a bunch of tools and then I remove my parasite with all the tools I get. Okay, I think that's the move. And I just don't die. Fuck. Speaking of death. I don't know what my HP-ness is, but hopefully it's not too bad.
I think I love you.
Does this person have the key? Who has key? Yeah, the fuck you do. You just met this girl on this show. You don't love her. You guys literally just met. You guys know each other's middle name? I don't even think you know her last name. Oh, it needs more food? Oh, it doesn't want more food. My fault. Oh, key guy. Okay, I think I have the key. Captain Darcer won't stop crying in Latifi chat. He's crying about getting banned. He almost said the N-word. Dude's a fucking, like, liability, like you guys said. Yeah, what a baby. I don't know what he wants me to do. It's his fault. I literally unbanned him, and then now he's crying? Cry more.
I got banned from, like, a Twitch channel.
Dude, just go to another one. There's, like, a bajillion Twitch channels, actually. Wait, did I still get my key? Oh, it reset. Fuck. Oh, key. Tell him not to be racist. Yeah, you should tell him that. Give me key. I want key. I don't understand how to play this game. I just want you guys to know. Let's see a screenshot. Not really. No, I don't want to give him any attention. My wife is addicted to those shows. Reality shows like Married at First Sight. Yeah, that dude, literally my mom is watching that. Like, yeah, I can tell you right now. Isn't that the one where they just marry? Like they fill out a dating form and then they just marry the person who fits the dating form. And then they like spend, I think, a couple weeks together. And then they find out if they actually want to be married or not. So they start off married without knowing each other, and then they're able to divorce. I think the show like helps them or something. They can divorce after. They meet at the altar for the first time. They go on a honeymoon, then move in together. Yeah, that sounds awful. Oh, fuck. Okay, what do I do? Remove it? Let me click remove it. You skip the tutorial, I bet. I mean, I kind of feel like I know what to do, but also it's like, I feel like it's one of those games where it's just kind of weird. Freedom or less news of mine. I have some painkillers left. Sorry, pointy friends. I have to leave you. I can't do anything else. I'll have to get rid of the remaining items in case the leader host comes to investigate. I couldn't do damage to the parasite link. And then I found the shark plush. It's the same ending as ending one. Yeah, ending one. Nothing's changed. What if I go to sweep? Oh. I'll give it one more attempt. I don't know what to do, but I'll give it another attempt. he'll get unbanned in 2025. Yeah, we'll wait till next year, right? I don't think I'd still want it unban him, but I think it's funny now, so maybe we should, just for shits and gigs. FIFA 17 with 74,000 minutes. Holy shit. Oh, there's the key guy. Come back. I'm back off work. Welcome. Welcome in. Hello, ducky. I don't know, like, how do I even attack it? Okay, I think I did it. And then I need the key. Okay, I got the key. And then I have to find the chest. Which is somewhere. Do I know where? Nope. Four, one, four, two. The fuck is that? Ugh. Oh, I found it. Clucked. All right, now I go back home. I remember correctly. Oh, fuck, wrong place. Right, I have two bandages. Four, zero. Looking to get items to get rid of my parasite. First things first, we gotta find the fucking person to get rid of it. Oh, found you. Come back. I don't even know how to attack it. Hit it. This is so weird. All right, there. And I wait for the... There we go. And I have the key, and now I look for the chest. The cycle that never ends. And then I found the tool, and then I collect it, and then I go back. I'm getting the hang of it. Wait, 4-1. Trying to look for my house. You will not be able... You will not be complete. Nuh-uh. Well, again, you are the same, right? Yes, why are you asking me that? Do you know about the restoration procedure? Yeah, the revival of dead hosts to increase the parasite count. It's not so about revival. It's even if the parasite has equal host data, their continuing cycles can be different. I'll tell you later. I don't mind waiting. You are the only guy in this zone who hasn't launched their parasite at my face. Now I have three tools. Oh, key. W. Gotta find this silly little thing. Hard to tell if I'm like low in health or something. Found it. Oh, what the? It's too angry. It's gonna attack me soon. You love this game, David? This is one of my cozy games. I play this when I'm stressed out. Makes me feel normal again. Welcome in, David. Thank you. I also thought our character was a woman, but I guess it's a man. It's Stardew Valley, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. You got it. You arrived. I guess it's time to drop the crazy info. I've been thinking about it. I kind of remember going seeing someone like you before. You said restoration wasn't survival, so maybe clones? No, that's too crazy. Actually, that's the thing. Clones. Restoration creates multiple clones. Okay, shut up. More like Rocket League? A little bit. All right. Come on, tools. Was that the key guy? No, that's not the key guy, is it? No, you don't have a key. Oh, he had a key. Bring, come back, key guy. I want your key. I want your key. I want your key. Give me your key. Give me your key. Parasite's hungry. Wait, I'm on 0 HP. Hi, Tilla. What happened? Oh, god damn it. Perfect game to put a pair of fuzzy slippers and sit down with a hot cocoa. Yep. All right, I'm gonna quick remove it and then we're gonna go on to the next game. See what happens. Don't think. Wait, that was thinking. I have some bandages left, but I already fixed the injuries. I wish I could keep them as backup clothes. I have some painkillers left. Sorry, pointy friends. I have to leave you. Can't do anything else. I'll have to get rid of the remaining items because the case the leader host comes to investigate. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna do damage to the... Oh, fuck. It's gonna be ending one again. Yep, ending one. All right. Well, that's fine. I've had enough of this. It's super wacky. I don't even know how to play it, but that's, I think, a part of the experience. Play a fun game, right?